We can end all of that nonsense that goes on at the end of games.
Nick Elam laid it out in a tweet the other night about the last couple minutes of game 6 of the Bucks Suns.